something right here?
Madame's Laboratory for Molecular Medicine. Athena Diagnostics. I believe we have cord blood registry, women's health care services. Let's go to the other side and see what we have here. We have genetic alignments, million children's pregnancy software, health care center of Cincinnati. We have some more MBA thesis posters discussing Down syndrome in prenatal setting. Attitudes of genetic counselors towards genetic susceptibility testing. GeneDx, ACA DVL sequence analysis. University of Maryland assessment of physician student.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, no worries. Complex genomic architecture. Sarah Lawrence College assessment of determinants impacting genetic testing. Cincinnati Children's comprehensive genetic testing can identify a genetic cause. Washington University St. Louis. Adoption and genetic counseling. Prenatal genetic counseling referrals. Prenatal findings and friends syndrome. Wilson syndrome, Levine Children's Hospital, UNC, Children's Hospital of Philadelphia, Arcadia University, Parental Perceptions of Psychiatric Decisions. University assessment data. University of Texas. Sex informed genetic health. Duke University Medical Center. Midwestern. St. Louis University. Virginia. University of Minnesota, exploring the role of religion. University of Texas, Boston University, University of Maryland School of Medicine. Virginia, Eastern Virginia Medical School. Children's Hospital of Colorado. University. University of Texas Health Science Center, University of Cincinnati, North Shore University Health System. All these posters are MBA presentations.